Erlik, or Erlig, is the god of death and the underworld in Turkic and Mongolian mythology. Erlik was the first creation of Tengri, the creator god. However, Erlik's pride led to friction between the two, since he wanted to be equal to Tengri but was in a position inferior to him, and was banished to the underworld. In addition, Erlik was the deity of evil, darkness, lord of the underworld, and judge of the dead. He was also known as the first of mankind.